Hello, guys. This is Lady Luck here again. Listen, welcome to Hots and Bars. It's lunchtime here. Pull up to the bar, get something to eat and drink. Let's rock out to some old school hip hop and lyrical rap music, because that's what we do. So we have Shanti Dope up next. Now, I heard him do one other song with KZ Tanigan. Otherwise, I haven't heard any more of his music. So you guys sent me suggestions to check out Amatz. And on this bus, if you guys check out Lady Luck Club, my first official channel, y'all will see I have so many performances of some of the most phenomenal vocalists, especially from the Philippines, on that bus. That bus is something else. And it's a genius idea, because, I mean, you got these great artists coming in and singing and doing stuff on these buses like this. Man, I wish it was one outside my house. I'm just being honest. But we're going to check out this song. You guys make sure you go on Shanti's Shanti Dope official YouTube channel. I hope I'm saying his name right. I don't want to disrespect the artist. But make sure you check out his official YouTube channel. I'll have in the description below information on my first YouTube channel, Lady Luck Club, as well as my merch store. 20% off going to March 31st. March 31st is my birthday, so you guys make sure you grab you some socks and t-shirts and hoodies by the time my birthday hits, so we can be rocking out in some beautiful gear together. And let's get to it. Amatz.
You have proved that you fight well. Yep. Now you can join us.
Shanti Dope. Mula eti bak. Yup. Yup.
Wish.
Yup.
107.5.
Lakas ng Amatz ko. Lakas ng Amatz. Sabi niya sabi na lakas ng Amatz ko. Lakas ng Amatz. Sabi niya sabi na lakas ng Amatz ko. Lakas ng Amatz ko. Sabi nga. Sabi na. Yup. Dati katakatakatakong sa anong dahilan kanila binabalik-balikan para saan kapag ba nila pinagsusunuganan sa lapis sa kadasilid gamitan makinang na bato mapadamuhang mabango pataas o pababang mata mo talo ka pa din sa mata nilang nakaano yang dala mo tusta wag ako ano bago dyan kamatayan o para na umaga o gabi may kahabulan dami ng nasa at aulpa hanggang katapusan laki ng kita sa kahuyan bata ka pa lang may babala na kayitay na iwasang madapa sa kadabatuhan kahit kaya mo na tumayo sa mga paa dapat tumanda ka pa din ang dala mo yan. Sabi nila sa kinung bata eh, ano ka kaya patanda mo? Ito hinangad ko lipa din ay mataas pa sa kanyang ipadama sa'yo ng gramo di bali ng musika ikamatay kesa pera tatara tala ng amo kahit dami nilang
sa kalawakan na kadekwado. Let me tell you something, that was something else right there. He said I'll die as a musician. Let me tell you something. We got to take it back a little bit because this is my first time hearing this song. So if it blows my mind, I will rewind and y'all know that. Ah, you blowing mama's mind.
Napi sa kadasilid gamitan makinang nabato mapadamuhang mabango pataas o pababang mata mo talo ka pa din sa mata nilang nakaano yang dala mo tusta wag ako ano bago dyan kamatayan no para na umaga o gabi may kahabulan dami ng nasa at aulpa hanggang katapusan laki ng kita sa kahuyan bata ka pa lang may babala na kayitay na iwasang madapa sa kadabatuhan kahit kaya mo na tumayo sa mga paa dapat tumanda ka pa din ang dala mo yan sabi nila sa kinung bata eh, ano ka kaya patanda mo ito hinangad ko lipa din ay mataas pa sa kanyang ipadama sa iyo ng gramo di bali ng musika ikamatay
kesa pera tatara instead of money grabbed or a bullet from the bomb. Come on now, y'all, did y'all see that? Woo, man, come on, man. He said I'll die as a musician instead of owing money grudge or a bullet. That's a very powerful statement to make. That you won't care. I won't die because of that money or grudge or gunshot from somebody I owe money to. None of that from a boss, drug dealer, drug lord type mess. No, I'll die as a musician. Goodness gracious, man.
Sa kahuyan, bata ka pa lang, may babala na kayitay na iwasang madapa sa kadabatuhan. Kahit kaya mo na tumayo sa mga paa dapat tumanda ka pa din ang dala mo yan. Sabi nila sa kinung bata eh, ano ka kaya patanda mo? Ito hinangad ko lipa din ay mataas pa sa kanyang ipadama sa iyo ng gramo. Di bali ng musika ikamatay kesa pera tatara. Tala ng amo kahit dami nilang halimang umito pa ako sa kalawakan na kadabatro. lakas ng Amatz ko. Sabi na lakas ng Amatz ko. Lakas ng Amatz ko. Sabi na yo, yo. Sabi na sobrang natural. Walang halong chemical.
No extra chemical.
Lakas ng Amatz ko.
Natural.
Lakas ng Amatz ko. Lakas ng Amatz ko.
So basically saying my music gets you high. This is all natural. There's no extra chemicals, no drugs, no none of that. How you hallucinating up and down off of my music, off of my lyrics, off of my artwork, my craft. It's not because of alcohol or drugs or chemicals. It's I'll die as a musician. That has to be one of the most profound bars I've ever heard any rapper say. Recently, it's just I'll die as a musician and not because of money, grudge, or bullet from a boss. Man, come on here.
I can't
get over that bar.
Ako ay bitbing sa Cavite, kuminang para lumagana pa maigeng mapalamanan ng bita ka nang di pa akinte, nadapa para bumangon ng triple. Natural kaya kung paginitan ng iba, tilada mo na sa bingit pa nakatira. Kabi-kabila paliba sa realidad ko, ako lang may kaya kung mabisa. Layong di makita, katuparan dati na lalong kinasiba. Kumagutom, gumaling pa, di sa medisina, lason sa butika. Natural lang tayo mga koka sa pipa, nakatago sa kusina. Payong kapatid pa, tumikim di na madali tumakbo sa halik niya, mag-isa nung inagilap ang kaya, paipadama ng paramatma, mahamantra, nakalinang chakra, paangat ang ginawa,
panayo
sa mapa, kalawa ka na nasa isipan na tamasa, lumagana pa pangalan, pero di mo ko kilala, sumabay yung makimasa, panadero din naman ako sa kada, kaibigan na kasama, sumagada.
Oh, come on, man!
Sabi na, lakas ng Amatz ko. Lakas ng Amatz ko. Sabi na, kumagutong, kumaling pa, di sa medisina, lason sa butika, natural lang tayo, mga koka, sa pipa, nakatago sa kusina. Payong kapatid pa, tumikim di na madali tumakbo sa halik niya. Mag-isa nung inagilap ang kaya, paipadama ng paramatma, mahamantra, nakalinang chakra, paangat ang ginawa, baitang kalayo sa mapa, kalawa ka na nasa isipan na tamasa, lumagana pa pangalan, pero di mo ko kilala, sumabay yung makimasa, panadero di naman ako sa kada, kaibigan na kasama, sumagada. Hey.
Can't help but to respect that. We just jamming with him.
Paano ka nga ba dinadala? Dapat ka nga bang dinadama? Dapat ka nga bang minamatapati nilang mga di ka pa natitikman na ba? Madali na magpakama pang mata para sa kanilang di mo pinasaya. Napakadami ng alan mo at nagangad makilala ka ka walang gana na.
Wish Clusive, yeah. On Wish 107.5.
Man! Y'all, man, let me tell you something. I enjoyed this thoroughly because this message was positive. He literally was saying, I am not doing drugs. I'm not going to die by the hand of a bullet or a boss or money or a grudge. I will die as a musician. You still got to join in or reach out and contribute. Help those who are, you know, wanting to climb higher. Help them do that. Man, come on, man. That positive message is more powerful to me than any mainstream artist talking about a car or some female or how much money they think they got. That was something else, man. And that bar is stuck in my head. I would die as a musician. Come on, man. Rather than a bullet or money or a grudge. Man, come on here. Come on here. Oh, man, that was good. That was good. So we're going to be checking out more Shanti Dope in here because I love his positivity in this song and the message that he's spitting here in this. This is stuff that people need to hear. You understand? This is the stuff that if your kids are going to listen to hip-hop and rap, something positive like this. He's talking about building up people that's coming in and joining in and wanting to basically come into the rap game and help them climb higher. Meditation. Your spirituality. You, man, come on. And he's young. He looks really young to be able to talk with that level of maturity and spit bars on that level with this knowledge and positivity. You can't, man, you cannot get that everywhere. Yes, 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 and yes. I am one proud mama. This was phenomenal. And the beat was good. But it got to a point where the lyrics was more important than the beat. But the beat, the music was good. I liked the fact that I was able to bob my head right next to him. And this bus is something else. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Send me more Shanti Dope suggestions my way. Because as long as he's saying something positive, we're going to keep pushing his music here in Hops and Bars. I want you guys to be safe. Take care of yourselves and take care of each other. And until the next video.